sing melodies, we sing melodies, we sing melodies to you, God. We sing songs and hymns, spiritual songs to Him. We give everything to honor the King. We sing melodies, we sing melodies, we sing melodies to you, God. We sing songs and hymns, spiritual songs to Him. We give everything to honor the
thing to honor the
Come and breathe on our hearts again. Let this be our song, Lord. Let this be our song, Lord. Let this be our song, Lord. Receive our adoration. Receive our adoration. Receive our affection. Oh, it's all for you. It's all for you. It's all for you. Oh, so as we leave this room, it's all for you. It's all for you. It's all for you. Even as we leave this room, it's all for you. It's all for you. It's all. I'm overflowing, and it's all for you. It's all for you. It's all for you. So we seal this time together, and it's all for you. It's all for you. So Lord, as you breathe upon us tonight, Lord, would you breathe on these songs so that every ear that it happens to fall upon will be in awe of your splendor, of your grace, of your goodness in the light of your face. Oh, so we say yes, and we say amen, yes and amen, yes and amen, we say yes and
to a close, but I just wanted to release this over this room. Jesus, would you activate every singer-songwriter, every creative in this space, that this would just be a prophetic act of more songs to come from this space? Jesus, that your melody, all it is putting melody to who you are, your message. That's it. It's so simple, God. It's so simple to love you. Lord, we just break every single offense, every single mind barrier that says that they cannot do this, Lord. It's so easy. We just look at you and we sing about you. So Jesus, activate gifts. Take people out of the shackles that they put themselves in. Those spaces, the churches that they've come from, the ones that made them perform, the ones that made them do things that just seems like going through the motions, but Lord, the only motion that we're gonna be found in is getting caught up in the devotion at your feet. So Jesus, we ask you that the key to your heart is intimacy and finding that secret place. So Lord, would you find them in the secret, and would they run out with oil, and would they burn publicly so all could see who you are, that your glory would be known through their songs. So Lord, start now and do not stop. Let us get caught up in an endless song.